Arizona Game and Fish report a notable increase of hawk attacks, primarily in the Tucson, Oro Valley, and Vail communities. Department rangers say since late May, they have seen 4 reported incidents, all where people suffered minor injuries. When it comes to staying safe, Game and Fish say try to avoid trees with nests and carry an open umbrella if you need the added protection.